People act most of the time as if there is nothing going on. But in their minds, there is enormous chaos. All information and troubles that are fired on us, we need to process these, but we can't work it out. Our thoughts can be chaotic. We need to see things in perspective. But most of the time, we keep worrying. And for some of us, they can't process everything. Which can cause blackouts, insecurity, and mental illness. If you like this video, please subscribe or give it a thumbs up.